Welcome to the Mega Photoshop Tutorials. In this tutorial, I will explain how to remove freckles on face, attribution and link of image are located in my video description. Remember to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Enjoy watching. Let's get started. The first step is to open a photo you want to edit. Duplicate the photo by clicking Ctrl Command plus J. Or by right-click then duplicate layer from the drop-down menu. Or by dragging it onto the new layer icon. Head up to Image menu, Adjustments, Invert, or you can press Ctrl Command plus I. Go to the Blend Mode menu and from the pop-up menu choose the Vivid Light option. Go to Filter, Other, High Pass. Radius 25 pixels is a good choice. Go to Filter again, Blur, Gaussian Blur. Radius 2 pixels is a good choice. Then click the Add Layer Mask from the Layers tab. Click Invert. We have to see a black color here. Use the brush tool with suitable settings. Now, paint on skin to reveal the effect. This will reduce the freckles and lighten the spots. This is the final result. As you can see, almost freckles are gone. Thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you found this tutorial helpful.